This is a tour of a fish's mouth. Whoa. Today we're probing a white grouper. As we enter, look to the left to see some delightful gills. But what are those spiky bundles on the gill arch? Those are gill rakers. If you look to the right, you'll find some more on that side. Gill rakers trap tiny food particles for the fish to eat. Finally, in the middle, we have the entrance to the fish's esophagus. Let's dive in.